look at this, you guys. This is the only ostrich that'll just let me do this. Even hand-raised ostriches are not typically this friendly.
And she'll let me feel the food going down her throat. I can feel this thing is just full of food right now. And look at this beautiful leg.